Actress and former Big Boss contestant Payal Rohatgi, who is known for voicing her opinions on various issues through her videos on social media, has landed into yet another legal trouble. A case has been filed against Payal in Pune following an FIR against one of her defamatory videos. According to a news agency, the case has been registered against the actress for allegedly using objectionable words against Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Indira Gandhi and Rajiv Gandhi in a video shared on social media. Payal has been charged under sections 153A, 500, 505(2) and 34 of Indian Penal Code. Meanwhile, Payal was also arrested recently by the Ahmedabad City Police for allegedly threatening the residents of her housing society. Payal, who has been living with her parents in a posh society, was booked for uttering obscene words. She is often seen in the grip of controversies due to her shocking statements on Twitter and Instagram. Her latest video is on the drug nexus in Bollywood, where she yet again claimed that consuming drugs in Bollywood is not a hidden fact and top actors of the industry along with their spouses and partners consume drugs. She also hailed Arman Kohli's arrest in the drug case and urged NCB to nab these big stars who are into drug business.
सुशांत सिंह राजपूत के देहांत के बाद मैंने क्लियरली कहा था कि कैसे बॉलीवुड के अंदर ड्रग्स का इस्तेमाल होता है. इट इज़ नॉट अ हिडन सीक्रेट. जो लोग बॉलीवुड के इनसाइड पार्टीज में जाते हैं वो लोग ड्रग्स का इस्तेमाल खुद करते हैं या लोगों को करते हुए देखते हैं. सुपरस्टार्स, उनकी बीवियाँ, हीरोइंस, सब लोग ड्रग्स का इस्तेमाल करते हैं. ऑब्वियसली हम देखते हैं कि बॉलीवुड किस प्रकार से फिटनेस के वीडियोस भी प्रमोट करता है, मगर वही फिटनेस के वीडियोस प्रमोट करने वाले एक्टर और एक्ट्रेसेस ड्रग्स का इस्तेमाल करते हैं. एंड पीपल हु आर फ्रॉम द इनसाइड निश सर्कल नो दैट व्हाट आई एम से. मगर ऑब्वियसली उनको गिरफ्तार नहीं किया गया बिकॉज प्रूफ्स नहीं मिले सही समय पर टू पुलिस एंड द नारकोटिक्स कंट्रोल ब्यूरो NCB. अब NCB को प्रूफ मिला कि किस प्रकार से अरमान कोहली वॉज कंज्यूमिंग cocaine and he was arrested. This was after an actor called as Gaurav Dikshit was arrested. This was after some peddler was arrested. So Bollywood ke andar drugs hain, but NCB is able to capture only the small players right now. They have not touched the big players. Big players obviously know how to get their stuff and how they get their stuff, nobody knows it, but they are able to figure that out because wahan par drugs hai. This is not a hidden secret. Any actress who has made it knows that drugs exist in Bollywood, even the A-grade ones.